god, what is he dreaming about? Hey, wake up. Springbonnie. Dude, are you serious? Oh my Jesus Christ, he is a heavy sleeper. Wake up! Ow! Fredbear, what the hell? What are you waking me up for? Our baby prince, he's missing. Oh, where'd he go? I don't know. He just got out of bed. I just now woke up and I noticed that he's not in bed. Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go find him. Okay. Springbonnie. Yeah? I found him. He's outside. Outside? What is he doing outside? I don't know. Let's go. Hey, little prince. What the hell are you doing outside this late at night? It's 3 a.m. Oh. Your fear and anxiety is keeping you up again? So you decided to go outside and get some fresh air? It's super late, though. It's like, it's 3:08 in the morning. Ooh, that's the witching hour. Uh-oh. We must go back inside, or the devil's gonna get you. Okay, I'm kidding. But seriously, we should go back inside. It's super late. Alright, good boy. Now come on, let's go. How long were you out there for? Just 5 minutes? Alright. We should really get you some sleep. Now come on, hop in bed with us.
There you go.
What are you scared about? What are you fearing of? Oh. It's that again, huh? That situation with your ex-boyfriend? Yeah, we understand.
I understand very much. But listen, you got nothing to worry about. We're both here for you. Do you want me to rub your head? Okay. Does that feel good? Okay. know. Oh, you're thirsty? Okay, what would you like? Just water? Okay, Springbonnie, go get us some water. No problem. There you go, my sweet prince. Nice cup of water. Wow, you drank that really fast. You were really thirsty, weren't you? All right. Let's get back to cuddling and get some sleep. Hello? What? Damn, he's already asleep? Wow. That was fast. Well, I guess we should continue sleeping then. Okay. Good night, Fredbear. Good night, Springbonnie.